40-year-old Gary Knight was shot on Mill Street, as Gabby mentioned, around 6:30. So far, no suspects in custody in that case either. Around the same time of the homicide, two other people showed up at University Hospital with gunshot wounds.